Testing, testing.
Three, two, one, action.
Genre, and it's called The Naughty Step. Can't give away too much, but we personally think it's quite good.
What is your role in Bond's Film Academy? What do you do, starting from off?
Well, I'm Rory Campbell, and my role is I sort of help out with the camera work and the directing, and I do most of the post-production as well.
I'm Scott Dance, and I play the character Michael.
I've done one film, my first feature film, which is doing the festival circuit at the moment, and that's called Layla Fury.
I'm Louis Hook, and I sort of oversee everything that's happening, make sure when the kids are behind the camera they're using the equipment properly and not messing around, so it's trying to just to get them in order and focus on the task ahead.
I am Aidan Samama, and I play the character of Norman.
I'm Aidan Keenan. I was just generally helping out with camera, sound, everything really.
Okay, Naughty Step, scene 18, take 3.
We're children walking down the graveyard about to play hide and seek.
Okay, I'm joined here by Edie Burgess, who is in the film The Naughty Step. So can you please tell me what role you have?
I'm Carrie.
And what exactly does Carrie do in this film?
She's just a friend, she's quite timid, but... Yeah, she's just a friend of Regan's, who's the sister of Michael.
And who's Regan played by?
Emily Barlow.
Who are all the main characters in this film?
So Michael and Regan.
So Michael and Regan are played by Scott Dance and Emily. I heard about a certain teacher who's playing a big teacher in this role. Can you tell me who that is?
Mr. Lyde.
Okay, well that is. Okay, that is good to know. Thank you very much, Edie Burgess.
At any point in this week, would you say you've been scared?
No.
Not at all?
No. Can we have a quick demonstration of what she actually looks like?
Can you show us what you look like in the film, please? Thank you.
It takes a while.
I've learned a lot about how to use a camera and the whole process of making shots and how you make movies looking professional.
So we've learned a lot about the importance of camera work and lighting and about many different types of cameras, for example, the crane.
I learned how you can, like, with the crane, for example, how you can, like, do a really effective shot just by moving it up and letting the characters disappear underneath and, like, I think it's quite cool. And I learned how to act and, like, be patient with everyone else.
How to film films, really. Because I'd never filmed before.
Well, I learned that
the acting on stage and when the camera's on you is almost as important as the work behind the camera, which is really useful when you're trying to do special effects or extra add-ons, which are really useful.
And I also learned how to do horror makeup.
I had to work on sound, particularly with the boom mic.
I've enjoyed seeing the children's progression over the 5 days that they've been here and the way that their attitude to filmmaking and acting has changed.
I enjoyed acting a bit and also doing behind the scenes.
Educational.
Informative.
Helpful and fun.
Cool. Experimental.
Insightful.
Intriguing.
Inspirational.
Entertaining.
Exciting.
Enjoyable.
It's beneficial.
Fun, educational, and fun times two.